Okay, so I have a variety of whistles today. I'm going to be comparing the Chieftain V3 and the V4, and then I also have an MK Pro Low D, and then my Goldie Low D. So you should be able to see kind of how the differences between them. So I'll start with here's a Chieftain V3. Kind of a little cold. So this is the V5. MK. Lastly, the Goldie. Let me do the V3 again. MK. 4.